Okay. Continued of me trying to cook popcorn.
Oh yeah, see? Oh yeah.
Check it out. Place bag, center of oven, this side up. Well, we're going to put it in the microwave. So, this is the how-to of how to make popcorn. Oh yeah, take this thing out. And then we'll put it right here. And then, okay. Sandy, how do you make popcorn?
Put
it in for about 2 minutes
and 30 seconds. Time's okay. Well, I
guess you could
hit
2 and then could add 30. Oh, well, that's fascinating.
Not really. Once it stops, no, don't do that.
What?
I don't like my pictures. Once it starts popping,
Leon, it my buddy, my up boo-boo. Popping,
then it's done.
Kitty, hi. My awesome kitchen. It smells like popcorn. Woo! It's growing! Oh, it's so true! It's alive! There's Gabby! Yeah, I know. But being a dork is fun. Whoops! Ah! Hey, hey! Your face.
Hi, camera.
Hello. It loves ya. Popcorn!
I like those small... Oh, the small pots are small pots. It may not take 2:30.
It's alive.
Do you think I should...
No, let it go for a while. And chill.
It
smells
so good.
You're going to be such a bad cook when you're older.
Wait, I just now learned how to cook ramen.
30 seconds before it's actually done.
Hey.
Should I take
it out half an
hour before the pizza is actually finished?
Very I funny. I
thought
we only had to
put it in for 1 minute. It's supposed to look good. You know
what?
That's what it looks like on the box.
Grr. Grr. Grr.
It's alive.
It's alive!